Holy hell.
Watch out! Can't escape my aim!
All right.
Trespassers!
Come in.
Stop him! Punish them for their transgression!
All right, let's do this. Whoa. It's over.
Them together, friends! This one looks dangerous!
Dead soon!
Everywhere.
We have a patient on the loose! Yes.
A forgotten comms. Very few of us here are mentally ill, you know. Do you know why you're here? It's because of the system. Not that you're not crazy. For all I know, you're as crazy as a loon. No, got carried away. No, no, we're done.
Nope, nope. Can't sleep. Can't sleep. That's what it wants you to do.
Oi. Oi. What are you? God's behind us. Am I...
Huh? But that's just what you'd say if I were in it. It's here. Yeah. I'm asleep. And it's already here. In my brain. Except it don't need to trick me, do it? If I'm sleeping, I'd already know. I'd already know. The Night Weaver. It comes when we sleep. Eats our dreams, hollows us out. Leaves us for dead. A creature of nightmares. Oh, no, for it don't make the nightmares do it. It just leaves them. Swallows everything good, so only the nightmares are left. There ain't no escape, mate. There is, but no one's found it. No one except that fella Oval. Lucky sap. So there's a way. Huh. There's a way. Oval. Yeah, Oval. He used to slip away at night when the nurses were sleeping. Head up to the attic to do his drawings. Oval, see, he done convinced himself if he drew a doorway just right, it'd be real. It'd take him somewhere else. Somewhere out of here. We told him he was crazy. like he didn't already know. But he's gone now, ain't he? He done did it. Drew himself a doorway to another world and stepped through it. So, there's a way. Sure. Don't tell him I sent you, though.
Run! Kill the trick bosses!
Need a weapon.
Spyder! Here we go. Okay, this is it.
Jesus. Did I move again?
Am I not safe here? I saw it. They saw it.
No. Not it at all. What is wrong with me? I'll never get it.
She brought me candy.
No.
Everything's shifting around us.
Can't sleep? Fiend will eat me. Don't fall asleep, friend.
Something. I saw. What was it?
What is it?
I
busy. Oh. My staff put me in here. As if I were a common patient. I honestly did not think they were capable. No matter. It's a blessing, really. Gives me time to complete this damned sculpture. Yes, well, it's difficult to recreate the Nightweaver. As I sleep and she feeds upon me, I can see her features clear as day. But when I wake, I fade like mist breath in the winter air. I've sculpted several versions now. No single sculpture was accurate, but I suspect the gestalt of them might spark my memory. Alas, I lost them all. How long ago, I could not even say. Have you found something? Oh my, yes, thank you, stranger. I will not soon forget this kindness. Those incompetent nurses wrested this from my hands when they tried to silence me. Yes, I know precisely of whom you speak. For so long, I had thought his rantings to be mere delusions. But once I had seen the Nightweaver for myself, well, he proved to be a needed source of solace. Very well. Indeed. Yeah. What is wrong with me?
She comes. She comes.
Escape my aim! Gonna put a bullet in you!
There are eight prisoners.
Okay. Glad that's over.
Yeah.
And what was I supposed to do, eh?
Get away!
No.
Get away!
Need a weapon. Gotta find a weapon.
Holy hell. Here we go.
Did I nod off there?
not it at all. Come to speak to me, then. Have you? Yes, indeed. I thought these lost forever, what with the world shifting and all. They're so alike, aren't they? So similar, yet not. Like the many aspects of the Nightweaver herself. I remember now. A little corny barrow slept and dreamed he saw a sight of teeth and trails and darkened veils and unforgiving light. Two shiny copper teeth removed from 9 discarded combs, and 7 yellow leaves excised from 1 forgotten tome. So little corny barrow slept and dreamed he had a fright. When he woke, he remembered not, but cold, forgotten night. I suppose it doesn't make much sense, but that is what I was trying to remember. The feel of the Nightweaver more than the physicality of her. Thank you, stranger. Just an old tune, man. I don't know what it means. And it feels like the Nightwing. Of course. Do you need something else? Two shiny copper teeth in the night.
Here we go.
Nightweaver, probably.
green gold leather. It's all different then.
Two shiny copper teeth in a fine discarded comb. And seven yellow leaves excised from one forgotten tome. Two shiny copper teeth in a fine discarded comb. And seven yellow leaves.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I don't like the looks of this.